Really? You're gonna insert that inside? Yes, you're gonna insert this inside. So this is it. Ilalagay mo siya dun sa loob ng vajay. Okay, if I have to say that. Okay? Ano ba, Nes? It's me, Miss Jen, and welcome to my channel! Yay! Ayan, so for today, I will make a for women-only video. Pero pwede naman ding manood yung mga men para ma-educate din kayo. Because recently, I purchased, ta-da! It's her yung brand niya. It's actually a menstrual cup. Ayan, so this is like, no, to educate us all that there are other healthier, eco-friendly alternatives that, you know, will help us go through our periods. Yeah. Anyway, before I really start, let me make this disclaimer na ako po ay hindi expert at ang lahat ng sinasabi ko dito ay based lang din po sa researches ko, and all of the references are in the description box. And of course, no, some of the graphics that I will use here are from her, so I they should take credit for that. And so yeah. Okay. So this is like, you know, like a taboo topic na hindi natin pinag-usapan because women and men and everyone, pretty much everyone, is uncomfortable talking about it. But I discovered menstrual cup 2 years ago, pero hindi ko lang siya, parang hindi pa ako bumibili, but I've been very interested to make a switch because I use a lot of napkin pads all over my period. Kasi hindi ako, I'm not a strong light bleeder lang ako, so, but my periods are usually long, so I can use like 30 to 40 pads per period, and that's like how many? That's like almost 400 to 500 pads per year. So pag naiisip ko yun, na-stress ako. Ako, oh my god, I'm doing this to our environment. Actually, hindi naman ako like super environment conscious, but I make an effort really to do my part to help save our environment because we only live in one planet, yun. So we have to make the mess, we have to take care of it. Kaya ako nga, pag bumibili ako sa ano, bake shop, tapos diba ginagawa ng mga bake shop, pag iba-ibang bread ang binili mo, iba-iba din yung lalagay. Nasa-stress ako pag nilalagay siya sa cellophane. Nasa-stress din ako pag nagbubukas ako ng Shopee packages, and like, oh my god, there's just a lot of cellophane everywhere. But anyways, so here is my latest purchase. This is a menstrual cup by her. Hindi ko pa pwede nabubuksan, so nabubuksan natin. Later, I will make a video about a review really kasi hindi ko pa naman siya nagagamit. But bubuksan natin to, pag-uusapan natin ang menstrual cup. Yes! Okay, so before natin siya bubuksan, pag-uusapan natin yung mga 3 reasons why we should all make a switch. Number 1 is, it's reported to give you shorter periods. According to Dr. Larissa Corda, she's an OB-GYN, ang negative pressure or suction ng cup ay nakakatulong upang bumilis ang daloy ng menstrual blood na siyang maaaring dahilan ng pag-ikli ng period. O, diba? Which really interests me because I have longer periods. Number 2 is, with proper usage and size, there is no leaks and odor! Yeah, which is major. And you can, because of that, dahil walang leaks and odor, you can use it when you're going out on swimming, which we always worry pag tayo ay may period. And we can do other activities with this, like exercise and everything, diba? If you can go swimming with menstrual cup, you can, yeah, you can do everything, right? Okay, and of course, number 3 is, it's saying really goodbye to disposable napkins. Yes. According to the website of her period, the Malaya cup, which is this one, is, it has no odor, no leaks. You don't need napkins. It has 8-hour protection. You can use this for 8 hours. It is US FDA registered, and it's made of certified medical grade silicone, which is friendly daw sa ating katawan according to what I've researched. Kasi nga, di ba, yun ang ginagamit pag nagpapa brand enhancement ka. So, that's like, yeah, that means friendly siya sa katawan natin. And, of course, no, it's cute. So, bubuksan na natin. Okay. So it has this parang pouch siya. Tapos, nandito sa loob. Okay. So, parang maliit lang pala siya, no? Expectation ko, it's like big. So, parang ganito siya. Bubuksan natin. Okay. So, it looks like this. Ayan. So, ganyan ang sa loob. And then, we have this. Okay. May mga videos yung malay, yung her period, ililink ko siya. And then, they also have this one. Ito yung parang ano niya lalagyan. Kasi parang ang idea is, when you are, lagi mo siyang ilalagay sa bag mo, dito siya ilalagay. That's what I'm imagining. Tapos when suddenly you had period, pwede mo siyang gamitin agad-agad. Tapos pag nag 8 hours ka na, at you don't wanna use it anymore, or whatever, ilalagay mo siya dito. So this is like, I like this thing. It's super cute. See, it has their logo nakalagay, wear your freedom. Oh, di ba ataray? And it's like this. This is collapsible. Ta-da! So cute! Ah, sorry. Ayan. It's so cute. Ito yung lalagyan niya. I think parang ganito siya ilalagay. And ganyan. So you can keep it like this pag nagamit mo na siya. Okay? I might need a separate video kung paano mo siya dapat lilinisin and all that pag nagamit ko na siya kasi hindi ko pa siya nagagamit. Okay, and it also has this guide. So, babasahin natin yung iba. Okay, first is, thank you for choosing healthier period while reducing your environmental footprint at the same time. Okay, be active and comfortable all day with your cup. Think of all the times you held your period held you back, which is like, because ako kasi, I'm such a swim person, palagi ako nagpupunta ng beach, and I can't do that if I have period. So, it provides maximum protection for menstrual flow by directly gathering blood from the cervical opening. So, pag-uusapin natin yung mga parts ng menstrual cup, this one, okay. Meron silang dalawang size, actually, meron silang sizes, but don't worry if nalilito kayo kung anong size ba dapat ang bibilhin nyo, because mas madali pang pumili ng size ng menstrual cup kaysa sa pagpili ng size ng damit. Yes! Okay, so meron silang petite and sample. Ang petite is 43mm in diameter, so it's recommended for women under age 25 who are known to have a low cervix with no vaginal births and beginners with light to heavy periods. So, okay, ang mas malaki nila, it's called ample. It has 47mm in diameter. It is recommended for women over 25 years old who have high cervix, has given birth, and advanced users, or with extremely heavy periods. So, ako, since hindi naman ako, I'm, you know, above 25 years old, but I'm a beginner, so I chose this one. So, pag na-try ko na siya, and I would think this small one is small, mas maliit lang siya sa akin, so I might use yung bigger size nito. Okay! So, titingnan natin yung parts ng Malaya Cup. Ipapakita ko po dyan sa side ang graphics from her period. Pag-uusapan natin ang parts ng menstrual cup. So, yung sa taas, it's called the stem, this part. It is used for grip and assisting cup lubrication. So, Malaya's cup stem bends with shape of your body and posture due to intricate grip mark design. And then the grip lines is here. They are made as low profile for your comfort for maximum grip. And then the body, this holds the menstrual fluid. So, do not hold the stem when removing the cup as this may spill contents. So, para pag tinatanggal mo siya, dapat dito ka daw maghawak sa grip and not sa stem. So, here, pag pinupull mo siya pababa. So, the rim seals the cup, that's here, against the vaginal wall for leak-free experience. And then the holes, this has small holes here. Kung nakikita nyo, the holes are introduce air to help the cup open fully during insertion. So, alam ko no, hindi nyo to ma-imagine kasi parang when I introduced this to my family and I was like, I'm planning to buy a menstrual cup because I'm tired of using napkins anymore, yung mga ganon. So they were like, how does it look? So parang ganito. And they were like, really? You're gonna insert that inside? Yes, you're gonna insert this inside. So this is it. Ilalagay mo siya dun sa loob ng vajay. Okay, if I have to say that. Okay. Adiba, na-stress din kayo. But kasi, ang imagination ko kasi ng cervix na babae, I'm not sure kasi hindi naman ako ubigayin eh. It's like, open naman talaga siya dun sa loob. So, you're gonna insert this. Okay! So, ang tanong ng bayan, since i-insert ito, ang tanong paano ba siya i-insert. So, may instructions dito sa guide nila kung paano gagamitin. But sa Facebook page nila, there are 4 easy steps that I will present also. First is you have to prepare the cup like this, hawakan mo siya. Of course, no, yun, parang ini-imagine nyo paano nyo ba yung gagawin. Pupunta kayo sa bathroom, dun nyo siya i-insert. Sige, step by step ko pa ba? Pupunta kayo sa bathroom, sabi ilulubricate mo daw to with water. So first is you have to prepare the cup like this. And then, next is you fold it. So there are ways to fold it. Meron silang tinatawag na C-fold if you fold it like this. Meron din daw parang ganyan, it'll push. But I probably be doing this kasi para ito yung pinakamaliit. So yan, and then that's number 2, you fold, and then number 3, you insert like that, and then next is you wear. So pag insert mo, napasok mo na siya doon, okay, you will release, tapos sabi i-grip daw ng ganyan para pumasok siya. So ito, it will be pushed to your vaginal wall para hindi siya mag-leak. Yan, so yeah, ganito siya, ilalagay mo siya doon. Pag nakita nyo to, iisipin nyo na parang maliit lang siya. Actually, hindi naman talaga tayo unless you're a heavy bleeder, no? This could fit like 30 ml. So, this is like, you can wear this for 8 hours. Pero pag alam nyo naman na mabilis ang bleed nyo, pwede nyo naman siyang palitan. Pero wag lang kayong masyadong magpanik kasi, yeah. And according to their website daw, you can use this twice after 8 hours. Hugasan mo lang siya dun sa bathroom and then you insert again twice per day. Yun. So, pag hindi ka po comfortable for the first time mo siyang ginamit kasi you're worrying about leaks, you can just wear napkin sa ilalim para hindi siya mag-leak if you are not comfortable. But yeah, for beginner, if it's really your first time to use it, just do it. Just wear it with a napkin. Okay? So before nyo po ito gamitin, you have to sterilize it for 5 minutes and then you use it. So, ang madali lang po ang care nito. I will have a separate video with that pag nagamit ko na kasi hindi ko pa naman siya ginagamit. Ayan. I hope, no, this, okay, if you wanted to know kung saan ko to binili, I bought this through Shopee. I will post the link in the description box and all other Facebook pages of her. Meron naman pong other na menstrual cup available sa market. Hindi ko lang sila binili because they are more expensive. Ito lang para nakita ko na, kasi you expect this to be really expensive kasi ang material niya is expensive. So, pag bumili din kayo ng tag-100 na ganito, nakakapagtaka din, diba? So, you also have to, you know, do that. So I think this will be a cheaper option pag umabot ito ng isang taon sa akin. I think this, pero ako, it's really more than just that. Na-stress talaga ako sa mga ginagawa ko sa environment by using napkins. So I hope you will also consider the switch. Pero pag hindi naman din siya hiyang sa akin, I will also let you know because you know iba-iba naman din talaga tayo, 'di ba? Okay. Thank you very much. I hope you find this video very helpful and panoorin nyo yung next video ko about the review of this product. Baka mga after a month pa, no? Kasi ito timing din natin. See, you can just do it, use it right. Okay? So, maraming salamat po. I hope you find this video very helpful and would consider also into switching into a more eco-friendly and healthy alternatives while dealing with our periods. So, all women out there, I hope you enjoy this. Please click the thumbs up and subscribe. Maraming salamat po. Once again, it's me, Ms. Jen, saying spread love! Bye! Mwah!